count on. KOAT Action 7 News, more in the morning, starts right now.
Well, a big announcement expected today from the city. We are previewing a huge push to make Albuquerque a lot greener.
Plus, how people around New Mexico are remembering the late Senator Carlos Cisneros, who died suddenly.
And I'm following a dangerous storm hitting the Texas coast right now, and this the torrential amount of rainfall it could bring with all in just a couple of hours.
Yeah, scary situation there. Yep. Good morning, New Mexico. Thank you so much for waking up with us on this Wednesday morning. Here at home, not a lot of rain for us.
Yeah, you know, skies are going to take the day off, and it's, you know, we're getting into that time of year, September into October, you know, the fall in New Mexico, greatest time of year.
It is.
It'll be one of those days that makes you think about that. It does feel noticeably less humid out there this morning. The air has dried out overnight, just a little patchy cloud cover around. We can already make out the silhouette of the Sandias as we await a 6:51 morning sunrise. Pleasant late summer morning. We're dry today with lots of sunshine and warm through the afternoon, but not overly hot.